The Jewish American princess is at home with her mother and her father on the night before the wedding.
Bite your tongue. Good night, my little bride-to-be. And darling, if you think Tricia and Eddie had a wedding, forget it. Wait until you see the wedding that your father and I make for our little Judy Ann and her Jerry Allen. Sweet dreams. Oh, my little Tricia.
Getting married. Getting married. Getting married.
Gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Mr. President.
Mr. President.
Mr. President.
Vice. Just a second. Let me make this crystal clear. Before we begin the press conference, I have an important and happy announcement to make. It is my pleasure to announce the forthcoming marriage of my daughter, the lovely Judy Ann, God bless her, to Mr. Jerry Allen Poisky of the Cleveland Poiskys. Shaker Heights, of course.
Mr. President, as Dean of the Washington Press Corps, may I extend on behalf of all my colleagues our best wishes for a happy and fruitful marriage.
From your mouth to God's ear.
Mr. President.
Mr. Rexon of the Baltimore Sun. Mr. President, is there any truth to the rumor sweeping Washington that fighting has broken out on the Manchurian border between the Chinese and Soviet armies?
Will you listen to him? I'm talking about my daughter's wedding. He's battling me with a cockamamie war.
I am sorry, Mr. President.
Don't hang by your thumbs till you get an invitation to the wedding. Next question, and it better be good.
Sam's of the Chicago Tribune. Mr. President, what kind of a wedding is it going to be?
Big. Boys, big. Let me make this crystal clear. I wouldn't get off easy. Belgium could live for a month under hors d'oeuvres alone.
Mr. President, Nancy Clemens here. New York Times, sir. What will you serve at the wedding?
Americana's the team. Food that depicts our nation's heritage and humble beginnings.
Like what, sir?
Mugu Gai Pan. Garlic pizza. Beef enchiladas. Grits. We don't want to lose them. And lox appetizers.
Mr. President,
gentlemen. No more questions. Affairs of state, you know. I gotta call the caterer. I gotta arrange for the flowers. I gotta talk to the orchestra leader. It's not easy being a president. So long, boys. Hail to the chief. Yay, bye-bye, 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 bye-bye. Yay, bye-bye.